So there is an old African saying that says, until the lion learns to write, the hunter will always be glorified in the story. Well, my name is André Bright, founder of Become, and every episode I'll be talking to some amazing people about how their relationship with their identity, empowerment, and creativity is helping them reclaim their narrative. So if this is up your street, make sure you subscribe, share, and tune in every week so that you don't miss another episode.